Drakentor, wake Gurminet. There will be times that you struggle. So be prepared, drink higher brew, and open some FIFA Ultimate Team World Cup packs. Be prepared.
So guys, this is the team that won the World Cup. Kenny Lee is definitely the best out of the two strikers that I've got. See that for the stats himself. Out of midfield, I'd probably say that Ronaldinho's the best impact any player. He's not had a great goals return for these games played, but he is always basically starting attacks. He's doing all that kind of stuff. I'm just gonna comment on that centre back now. If I'm being honest with you, that centre back is a cracking player. But he's an absolute waste of the game. No, he is. He's actually a great player. Solid at the back, so he is. Bonk's great, I know. And 4 goals in 47 games and all. I know it doesn't matter how much goals you score as a opposite centre back, but I think they've all been penalties and all. He's penalties on, I think, 93 rated or something. 91. Right. Anyway, the main part of this video is just the pack opening. So all of these packs here earned from winning the World Cup itself. But packs are just starting with single player packs. So obviously we're hoping for Ronaldo, Messi, just any good players now. At the end of this video, once I've opened all my packs, I will get on to the point where I'll do the icon SBC and we'll open one icon pack as well. Fucking shite, I don't know. Maybe we'll put on a play act tonight, I'm just going to act normal. Do you know what? If there's any shite packs, right? The pure shite. What'd you call it again, though?
Skinny
swaddle. Skinny packs, you call it? Well, I'm not even going to bother. I'm going to skip them.
You're
watching. I'd really like that. Next one. Come on, he's Ronaldo. That one, I'm not. Actual drink, see if I take a drink of this. I am blue. Come on, I'd close it and finish my own. That's why it wasn't a good one. Last single player pack. Because I finished my game. Spain, goalkeeper. Nico. I've not even actually seen him in a game. Right, it's on at the premium pack. Show what you got. These are the good ones. Come on, EA. Actually, I could probably use him. Wait, just a scarf on there, actually.
Oh my god.
What?
God, it's so
cute. Right, on to the next one. That's absolutely shocking. Thank god. Wow. Who's he? Fast pack. Finally. One shine. I don't need a right back, so. The office with the pack opening wasn't the greatest, but so if you're winning the World Cup, getting 15k, which I've already spent on tax as well, just before I made the video, getting 15k and getting all the packs, I've got absolutely nothing in the ton basically, but I've got Royce and the peace check, that's it. I'll do the icon SPC just now, just quickly.
Probably fans
that don't look forward to watching Carson Lane TV. Sorted. Right, so I'm hoping for R9. Okay. I don't know who I'm gonna get though, but at least it's an icon. Ray Costa. Listen, do you know, I like Ray Costa, so. How are you doing this one? Is that a bang in the pellet? Right, I'll try and win the World Cup again. Doing another video, so keep tuned for the next video.